And do you know what the number one command in the scriptures is? It's to not be afraid. We don't have to fear the things of this world. We don't have to give in to them. We don't have to fear whatever comes our way in response. The call is to give ourselves to God, knowing that He will shape us to be more like Him, and you'll become wise. Because He finishes this passage saying, then you'll be able to test and approve what God's will is, His good, pleasing, and perfect will.